What's up, guys? It's Ray and Jeff from AchievementHunter.com. Jeff's still plowing away at Far Cry 3.
Dude.
We're going for the
Filet.
Yeah, hey, that one.
We're going to be playing Far Cry 3 for a while. There's a lot of
this
stuff
game
to do
is a lot of fun. So you talk to Consuelo over here. You go to her shop and you buy the recurve bow.
Oh, I have that.
For $925. So this achievement requires you to kill an enemy from 70 meters away
or greater.
Further.
71, 74,
yeah,
73.
Fucking 90. That's pretty good. Not 69, though.
No.
That's a little bit lower. So when you buy the bow, make sure you buy a sight, a red dot sight, a marksman sight. It's not required, but it will make things a little bit easier.
You know what they call it when you kill somebody from 73 meters away?
What's that?
They call it the shocker.
Oh, do they?
Yep.
So still two in the pink and one in the stink?
Yep.
That's a impressive shocker. So you want to find an outpost. You want to mark it on your map. The reason you want to do this is you see the square on your radar right there?
Yeah.
And it also shows you the distance below
it. So you are 57 meters away.
Yeah,
that
and also my hands. I had Parkinson's when I was doing this. My hands were, you're going to see me crouch, pull out the camera, melee. Don't know what the hell was going on there.
You were pulling an Alex P. Keaton?
Yeah, or that other guy from Back to the Future. What's his face? Doc Brown, that guy.
Yeah.
And and the reason I took my camera out there is so you can mark your targets, so that way when you back up, you can kind of see them here.
Yeah.
So this is, not even joking, like 45 minutes later. I am not good with the bow.
Are you serious?
In any kind of, yeah.
It took
like three or four attempts, and I had to keep running back. So make sure you save before you do this.
You know what you could do?
What's that?
You could get a special arrow,
like a
flaming arrow or one of those.
All right.
So even if you just wing him, it still kills him
eventually.
Well,
didn't have those arrows then, and in my excitement, I jumped and forgot to show the achievement pop. But as you can see, I got the achievement there. So here's the
13, unlucky number.
There you go. 70 meters or more with the bow. Should have got the special arrow, whatever the fuck you were talking about.
I think you should have put all 45 minutes in the video.
Well, maybe next time.